Welcome to Miss Aloha's class. How are you today?
I'm good.
I'm great. All right. Today, we will learn about some opposites, like one or many, and same or different. Are you ready? Let's get started. What can you see? I can see apples. One apple. Many apples. One apple. Many apples. Can you tell me, Aloha, what can you see?
I can see boxes.
One box. Many boxes. One box. Many boxes. One box, many boxes. Can you tell me, Aloha, what can you see?
I can see pencils.
One pencil, many pencils. One pencil, many pencils. One pencil, many pencils. What can you see?
I can see flowers.
One flower. Many flowers. One flower. Many flowers. Okay. Now you know about one or many. Now you try. What can you see?
I can see balls.
Is it one or many? Very good. Many balls. Let's try. What can you see?
I can see a dog.
Is it one or many? That's right. One dog. Very good. Now, what can you see?
I can see trees.
Is it one or many? Very good. Many trees.
Many trees.
Can you tell me, Salo, how wide can you see?
I can see a bag.
Is it one or many?
Is it many?
I don't think so.
That's right. One bag.
One bag.
Very good.
So what can you see?
I can see cars.
Is it one or many?
Good job! Many cars.
Great job, everyone.
Alright, and now we will learn and we will discuss about same or different. Are you ready?
Can you tell Ms. Aloha what can you see here?
I can see flowers and a butterfly.
I can see flowers and a butterfly.
Which is different?
Different means not the same.
Different.
Which is different?
Can we cross out the picture that is different?
Which is different?
Very good.
Butterfly is different.
The butterfly is different.
Can you tell Miss Aloha what can you see?
I can see apples and a flower.
I can see apples and a flower.
Which is different?
That's right.
The flower is different.
Can you help Miss Aloha to cross it out?
The flower is different.
Very good.
Can you tell Miss Aloha what can you see?
I can see tree sign.
In a thundercloud.
What can you see?
I can see tree sun in a thundercloud.
Which is different?
Very good. The thundercloud is different.
Can you help Miss Aloha to cross it out?
The thundercloud is different. Very good. Miss Aloha provided a worksheet, so you could work together with Miss Aloha, or you could work together with your mom or your dad. Okay? So now, we will learn more about same or different. You can help Miss Aloha to cross out which picture is different. You can use your pen or your crayon. Can you see the dragonflies? And a butterfly. Can you see the dragonflies? And a butterfly? Which is different? Very good! The butterfly is different. Can you help Miss Aloha to cross it out? Draw an X on the butterfly. Very good. Next. Can you see the leaves and a shell? That's right. There are leaves and a shell. Which is different? Very good! The shell is different. The shell is different. Can you help Miss Aloha to cross out the shell? We will put an X mark on the shell. Alright, next. Can you see the apple trees and a pine tree? Can you see the apple trees and a pine tree? Which is different? Very good. The pine tree is different. The pine tree is different. We will cross out the pine tree because it's different from the others. It's different from all the apple trees. Can you help Miss Aloha to cross out the pine tree? We will draw a letter X on the pine tree. Very good. Next. Can you see all the footballs and a baseball? Can you see the footballs and a baseball? Can you tell Miss Aloha which is different? That's right. The baseball is different. Baseball. The baseball is different. Can you help Miss Aloha to cross it out? That's right. Last one. Can you see all the anchors and a swim ring? Can you see all the anchors and a swim ring? Can you tell Miss Aloha which is different? Very good! Swim ring is different. Swim ring is different. Can you help Miss Aloha to cross it out? Great job, Now you can identify which is different. Now can you help Miss Aloha? If you can identify which is the same? Miss Aloha provided a worksheet for you so we can work together, or you can work with your mom or with your dad. Okay, are you ready with your pen or crayon? Very good. So let's see our worksheet. There's a picture here inside the box. There's a picture here inside the box. It's a belt. Very good. Can you help Miss Aloha to circle which is the same inside the box? That's right. Can you help Miss Aloha to circle the picture that is the same that's inside the box? This is a belt. Can you help Miss Aloha to identify which is the belt? It's the same as inside the box. This is a mitten. This is a tree. And this is a belt. Is this the same as inside the box? Very good. It's the same. Can you help Miss Aloha to circle the same picture that's inside the box? Very good. So let's circle. That's right. Now, can you tell Miss Aloha what's in the box? What's inside the box? It's a truck. Very good. Can you tell Miss Aloha which is the same that's inside the box? What is this? It's a boat. What is this? It's an airplane. What is this? It's a truck. Is this the same picture that's inside the box? That's right. It's the same. Can you help Miss Aloha to circle? Very good. We will circle the truck because it's the same picture that's inside the box. Very good. So let's try the other one. Can you tell Miss Aloha what is this? It's a sailboat. Very good. It's a sailboat. Now can you look at the picture inside? Can you look at these pictures? Which picture is the same that's inside the box? Is it the pie? Is it the ship? Or is it the sailboat? Very good. It's the sailboat. The sailboat is the same picture that's inside the box. Look, they are the same. Can you help Miss Aloha to circle? Good job. Now the last one. Can you tell Miss Aloha what's inside the box? Very good. That's an elephant. Can you look the pictures? Can you look at these pictures? Can you tell Miss Aloha where's the picture? Which picture is the same picture that's inside the box? That's right. Here is an elephant. The same picture that's inside the box. Can you help Miss Aloha to circle? Very good. Wow, good job everyone. Now you know how to recognize the same and different. One or many. Very good. Three gloves for you. One, two, three. That's the end of our topic today. I hope you enjoyed our lesson. Thank you for watching. Be safe. Bye.